wonderful phrase.
Really?
Hakuna Matata.
I say tomato.
Ain't no passing craze.
It's a tomato.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's all problem free. Philosophy. Hakuna Matata. Yeah, it's a motto. What's a motto?
What's a motto with you? You know, these two words will solve all your problems. That's right. Take Pumba, for example. Why?
When he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Thank you. And he's the one who liked a certain appeal. He could clear the savannah after every meal. But I've seen thick skin. And it hurt that my friends never stood down a wind. Hello, shame. I'm changing my name. Oh, what's in a name? And I cut down hearted. How do you feel every time that I heard
hearted?
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem free. Philosophy. Hakuna Matata. Welcome to our humble home. I want to live there. Perfect. Home is where your rump roasts, huh? Yeah. My rump roast in Arizona. I don't want it to be my home. Nope. You live with us. You got to eat like us.
Disclaimer, this all belongs to Disney.
Blah, blah, blah.
Tastes like chicken.
Bob dislocated a leg in trying to tell you that you should not eat bugs. The little green kind. No worries. Well, Hakuna Matata. Slimy, yet satisfying.
Should have had a gummy worm.
Hey, look! Watch him grow up and hit that awkward adolescent stage. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Wait.
3, 2, poof.
Me after a shower. You after a shower. Hakuna Matata. Matata.